and welcome to a whole new season of Cook Love Eat 2.0, more than a cooking show. I'm Deepti, your host and chef. And in this new season, we are bringing you exciting recipes, interesting personalities, inspirational journeys, and health ka tadka. Talking about new beginnings, what better way to start the new season with the journey of a woman who is herself stepping into a new phase in her life.
I moved to Singapore after marriage. It is like wonderful journey actually. I did so many things in Singapore, from beauty pageant, then I had my company. We had a business summit for Legacy Internationals and Virtus Technology.
Krati, welcome to the show.
Hi Deepti.
Look at you, you're glowing. Tell me, what kind of physical changes do you feel in your body?
Oh, you can see yourself. These are the physical changes I'm feeling in my body. So I think my center of gravity is completely shifted. Luckily, I didn't get much problems. I would like to give this credit to my healthy lifestyle of last 4 years. After the pageant, I switched to a very healthy lifestyle, eating more veggies and greens and going to regular gym. And that is a very interesting story. I would like to highlight this time. We went to Bhutan when I was not pregnant. So tour guide took us to many places and it was a temple as well. This temple is very famous for baby, called as temple of fertility. So chief priests, they came and they said to me, roll a dice. Then he said to me, you will get pregnant within this month. And he said, you will gonna have a baby girl. And then he gave me the name. We took it lightly. After 2 days, I got pregnant. After 12 weeks, when doctor announced and told me that it's a baby girl. Now we started searching that name. And it was written in Bhutanese. It's a goddess Kinley. We named our baby Kinley.
That's such a lovely story.
This is a fact, scientific fact. But is wale week mein at the center of gravity shift.
Oh no!
Now that you know you're carrying your baby and everybody says eat healthy, I have got a very nice healthy recipe for you today.
I would like to know it.
It's really very easy. All we are going to do is pre-blanch all green vegetables. I'm going to start by preparing vegetables first. And over here, I have some bok choy. I've got broccoli that I'm going to cut into florets. Next, I've got some snow peas. I'm going to prepare some asparagus. And I'm going to blanch vegetables. They say that when you're pregnant, you must look after yourself. So what have you been doing for that?
We did a lot of future planning for us and for Kinley, baby as well.
Are you aware now that LIC is in Singapore? They have some great investment plans that you know you can use for yourself and for your child. I'm going to add in some ginger and add in the blanched vegetables. I'm going to season it with some salt. A little bit of sugar. This is some mushroom seasoning and I'm going to stir fry these vegetables. And lastly, I'm adding a little bit of slurry. It doesn't have any artificial flavorings. It's all natural.
So it sounds easy and very, very nutritious.
Yes, it is. Stir fried greens, Cantonese style, ready to eat. And now we are joined by her husband, Mr. Avichal. You are going to be a father soon. How do you feel about that?
Looking forward to it. Really excited. So we have started getting some games. I started learning some nursery rhyme. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
How I wonder how you are.
While she's been pregnant, what is it that you've been craving for?
I want burgers and pizzas and snacks and pakoras and all the fried items.
His cravings are like that. I want that now. I'll tell you the incident when last time, you know, very late night, he's like, mujhe palak ke pakode khane hai, mujhe palak ke pakode khane hai. So he was just behaving like a kid. I was like, look, abhi it is a saying that we are expecting. But actually, I'm pregnant too.
I think he's living up to we are pregnant phrase. How has it been to manage her in the last few months?
She's really much easier to manage now.
I want to say something about this one. again I'm managing it.
Because of the virus situation, we are I'm working from home and we are really being extremely careful. Nothing should happen to us. But as an expecting mom, it's going to be even more challenging for her. So both of us, we're trying to be extremely careful, taking in all the precautions.
Let's have a little tasting of the dish that I made. Thank you so much for being on the show.
Thanks for having us too.
And all the very best to both of you and my blessings to Kinley. Before I go, I want to tell you that when food is cooked with love, served with love and eaten with love, it not only nourishes your body but also your soul.